you see, in my line of work, man, there's three things that can happen. You get rich, go to jail, you can die. See, I'm a real soldier, so whatever's gonna happen, it's gonna happen. Man, I've been used to this homicide shit, man, since I was a young nigga. They always call me special. It's my brother right there, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, we came accustomed to this shit at an early age, man. Wasn't always like this. And I remember.
Now that pretty girl right there, man, that's Chanel, man. You know, Unc here calling my bottom bitch. She was my first bitch. She was there before my life was good. And shit, she's still around. That next bitch right there, that's Prada. That's my suburban chick right there. She just look hood. Her daddy the president of one of these big banks and shit, so I put all my houses and my cars in the bitch name. She ain't never seen the streets till she started fucking with me.
When I wake up, I give thanks to you. You're my favorite bitch, my favorite girl.
Now this bitch right here, that's Fendi.
See, now this is my story. Everybody works for me. They work for somebody that works for me. Like some kinds of sauce and shit. It's homicide detective, like Reese. Motherfucking crack. You always creep up like this on niggas. I don't know how they be sleep, man. You do this shit all the time. Just showing off a strength in the world. It's a real dirty motherfucker. They go through this process at least 5 times a week. Sometimes twice on Fridays. See, now most men in my position, they pay others to handle their dirty work. Me, I take a pleasure in this shit. This guy overstepped his boundaries, thought he could make money in the hood. I guess he knows now. See, but at the time, I ain't know he had partners. Dirty cop partners.
You see, the murders never bothered me. That shit come with the territory. Murder is the hardest thing to prove in the court system. It become a cat and mouse game with me and the homicide detective. Shit, the key to any conviction is evidence. So I fuck with them. I replace my empty shells with 45 hollow tips. And I frequently pop up at the crime scene. So when the CSI get there and the media get there, I love to see that stupid look on their face when they realize the 45 hollow tips.
Hey, yo, I need you to go take some work to them boys over there.
Where, over there?
Yeah.
Man, I'm tired of the bitch over there, G. Motherfucking boys keep jumping up, motherfucking hemming them niggas up, man. I don't know, G.
I'm saying, them niggas standing tall, ain't they?
Yeah, them niggas ain't folding and shit, but niggas motherfucking pulling your picture out, motherfucking bagging niggas, taking niggas motherfucking downtown every 5 minutes, man. And they posted up hard as a bitch, birth of mother.
We still gotta get money though, bro. It's always been hot, and you know, ain't shit gonna change. We still gotta make something happen.
Yeah, yeah. And I'll take it over there, but man, we gonna have to motherfucking move somewhere else or something, man.
We go.
Birth of mother, man.
Hey, yo.
Motherfuckers ain't got nothing on me, man. They know I ain't gonna tell them nothing.
I got you, you motherfucker.
What?
I got you. I said, your boys, B-Love, Hood, we've got them all. They're all talking.
Fuck out of here, man. Talking about what?
Talking about you and how those people got killed.
I don't know nothing about what you're talking about, man.
Nothing. Fuck's your problem?
See, now going up against the police is crazy. They got all types of resources. Fuck them. I got resources too. I mean, Ace in the hole, man, that's my uncle. He the only one I can help. See, Unc could have sold drugs. The business they brought in a lot of cash. That's problems. A lot of power.
Shit, now this nigga right here, man, this my uncle. This nigga's a real pimp. A real OG.
Uncle, I really need a favor from you, man.
What's that, nephew?
Got this cop on my bones. He be sliding through your strip, fucking with one of your hoes and shit, man. I really need you to help me take care of this. You know what I'm saying?
Nephew, what you asked me to get involved in some real sucker shit. You understand? I taught you better than that. You supposed to stay sucker free. It's in your blood, nephew. You understand?
Definitely.
That game, man, anybody can do that. You understand? Don't take a rocket scientist to sell no dope. Dope sell itself, but you got a lot of suckers in that game. It's in your blood to stay sucker free, nephew. You stay down, I'll put you down with me. Now what you need me to do?
I need one of your nice snow bunnies, man.
Nephew, I see what I can do. I know exactly where you're coming from. You understand? Give me a couple days, man, and I'll have it taken care of.
Appreciate that, huh?
Church.
Pussy at least one time in their life. But the others, this shit is habitual. Work fast. That's crazy. I didn't even know me and Detective Smitty was playing on the same team. I thought after killing his partners off, that fat motherfucker was coming to finish me off. All came through.
Yeah, 30
yeah.
Yeah, I'm on my job.
Yeah, though, man. Fucking police got me all fucked up out there, man.
Nephew, I keep telling you time after time, you gotta stay sucker free out in this world, man.
I already know, man. I'm doing what I can do, man, but you know, it is what it is. But at the same time, I want to thank you for, you know, letting me hold a little snow bunny and all that, man. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, that ain't no thing to a giant nephew.
Yeah, you know, I had to rough up a little something, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good, man. I took care of the bitch, threw a couple dollars and got
you
away.
You did what? Nephew, hold up. You don't never put no money in a bitch hand, man. You put money in a bitch hand, man, she subject to go crazy, man. You understand? I handle all the paper, man. Bitch of mine don't never handle no paper. Understand me, nephew?
My fault, My fault, man.
Hopefully everything go through. If not, I take my time like a soldier.
It's the evil genius, DJ Greenland. 38 special. Out on bail. See, this is what happened when you out on bail. You make the music, that's your life.
Yeah.
This is this man's
I like
life.
To get inside the music, man. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Benefits.
38 special. Out on bail. See, this is what happened when you out on bail. You make the music, that's your life. This is this man's life right now.
Shit.
Try and make it on your own in this crazy world. Single parent mother, don't nobody love her. Never thinking of her. Just her and the kids looking out for each other. Shit get rougher, days get tougher. A deadbeat father don't mean you gotta suffer. Food all spoiled, car need oil. TV antenna, aluminum foil. You know that nigga ain't gon' do nothing for you. I know you got morals. Sell crack, sell weed, whatever work for you. Just stay loyal and build a foundation on soil. I know it.
This
love
life I'm living is just a cold
try and make it on your own in this crazy world. Ain't nobody with you. Every day you ride, gotta ride with your pistol. Cause the fuck boys out to get you. Just came home from a nickel. Ain't trying to go back, but you gotta stay strapped. Cause you know this shit official. Used to be the man, but ain't connected no more. And these young boys don't respect it no more. They think you got the cash that you had for you went in. They don't know you spent them stacks while you was bidding. Now you gotta push a nigga shit in. Cause he think you got it while you out here trying to get it.
You know,
work on little keyboards and shit, you know what I'm saying? My man DC taught me how to use the MP and shit. I was probably around the age 15. I used to come in here, you know, make my beat, record my songs and shit, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I've been doing this for a minute, like, from young, and I was doing songs, like, song formats, like, hook, verse, and shit like that. Not just no freestyles, like, I was making real songs, like, coming in the studio, making my beat, and, you know, recording it, dropping it, then laying my vocals. You know, I had loved music, I always loved music. And, you know, that's how I formed into the artist that I was today, that I am